I'm fucking scared, bro. You can't even talk straight.
Hey guys, welcome back to The Last of Us. I look like I'm being held at gunpoint because I'm about to fight the clickers. I'm so scared. I hate the clickers. I feel like I don't mind fighting the people, honestly. It's... oh my god. They're just so creepy. Okay. I have some cran juice for the nerves. I need emotional support. All right, let's just fucking play. My fucking body hurts. Clicker and impersonation, I feel. Listen, I don't like this, and I just kind of want to get it over with. How many are there? Don't I have a shiv? I have three of them. There we go. That's what I was trying to do. Why did you have five bullets, idiot? Okay, I need to craft something. What the hell? Why? There's more of them.
I think that's it.
No, it's not.
Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine. Let's go.
Silly goose. Do we jump over this?
Give me a second. Go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
That was so loud!
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? Oh, this is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Break it! Get off! Sorry. Joel is... I'm sorry. You know what? I don't have any excuses. I should be put in a penitentiary immediately. Break window! No, I'm not gonna do that. I'm just scared of clickers. I hate when it says, like, I can craft things, but then it doesn't tell me what. You know what's funny is this isn't even that many compared to like later in the game. This is nothing. There's one, two. What is this? A revolver? Let's fucking. Okay. This is important. Ew, not the groaning sound. I'd rather have... I don't know. Joel, what the fuck?
Check it out. Stay with the girl.
Why do I have to do it? One, two, three is what I see. One, two, three. I gotta pee. So I'm scared. I think that's a clicker. That one's definitely a runner. Dude from Big Hero 6 with your eyes, like, there's more of them. Shit. These runners can fucking see you. Any of this right. Joel, run! My toes are fucking clenched so hard right now, dude. You've no idea. Where'd they go?
Come on down.
I'm covered in fucking chills right now, bro. Okay, that's how I do it.
I'm impressed, Joel.
I'm not.
Let's just get out of here.
I'm really embarrassed, actually. That was pretty fucking embarrassing. When I was like, remember when I said there was three? I just want to make sure I don't miss Damn, Joel can- I mean, like, no, I want my bottle. Idiot. Okay. Alright, looks like we're good. We made it! That was horrible. Tess, please don't let me take that fucking test again.
Tess, go.
I was like, open the fucking door.
Hold on.
Freaking loud. Beep. What's this?
See?
Yes.
Doing all right?
He went, yeah, you didn't do shit. Send the man to do it. That's fine. You know what? No, you don't. I'm just kidding.
Whoa.
Pusher!
Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it.
Let's hop to it, Buttercups.
Get through here.
It's just a hop, skip, and
watch
a horse right away. Kee-haw! I'm Joel from Texas. I eat mashed potatoes and steak for breakfast. Is that offensive? If it is, I'm sorry. I don't even know what I'm saying. Why would that be offensive? I love mashed potatoes. I probably shouldn't go that way. Move! I have a feeling belly. Not like that.
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, not this time.
I believe it when I see it.
If y'all wanna fuck, just say it. Sorry. This is a chill. This is a Christian channel. We don't talk about that here. We don't talk about the way of sinners. Where the hell am I going? Okay, I'm going this way. I just want a freaking circle.
Through here.
No. Yes, let's go deeper into the depths, where there's definitely not going to be any freaking clickers.
Over here.
Beep, 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 beep. I hate my life. Why is he walking so...
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing
Molotov!
Now let's hope there's someone.
Use Molotovs to kill multiple enemies at once.
Glad to meet us.
Not now, Joel. Oh yeah, we getting all. No, I don't want the Molotov right now, Joel. Can you not? I'd rather have another health kit, to be honest. See, it scares me, though, when they give me a lot of stuff, because then I'm like, where's the bad guys? You can't just give me a ton of shit and then just be like, oh, everything's... I don't want my bottle. How you doing, kid? You tired? Me freaking too. Dear, meet up with the second Firefly team at Capitol Building. Girl, 5'3", 14 years old, red hair. That's not right.
They're from the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Dang nabbit.
it him.
Shit. Cuff, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
They can still hear me? Okay, I need some juice. It ain't my fault that I'm out here getting... Okay. I move lightly. What the fuck? Fucking hate is you can't tell who's a runner and who's a... Alright, now I'm out of shiv, so no more sneak attacks.
Man.
Don't got no more shivs, so we gotta shoot them out. See, I can't tell what's over there. How many are there? There's two.
This way. I'm almost out of this. Come on.
Shit.
Those things.
I hate those things.
But,
Let me up. Oh, sweet Jesus. That was the worst.
Holy shit.
Day of my life.
We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
Only three deaths.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
It did already run out three times, but you know, that's okay. Who's counting? Alright.
To where we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Wow. That's the greatest Capitol building I've ever seen. Lord, I apologize to everyone watching. That kind of was brutal. But, you know,
how to get up over this truck.
We lived.
Let's see what we can find.
I'm sorry, I was just trying to see if she could do it.
All right.
Where'd Ellie go?
They're recently infected. The soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Yay! Something, more.
Right, here we go.
Climb on up.
I live. What? Go. Eat. I'm gonna break Joel's back.
Joel, over here.
Yes, ma'am.
Maybe we can cut through here.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. I'm just saying.
I'm sorry. I thought. I thought it was one of that.
What? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time.
They're coming.
I know.
Okay, that's good. That's good. Go. Something on your shoe.
Huh. Ew.
Close.
It's a hand. That's
okay.
Shit.
How do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
How do we get out of life? Let's have a serious talk. No. I'm not.
So Marlene thinks you're a man?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how do you get them? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't find an infected in the zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those...
We need three low speed. That was embarrassing.
I see. Were you with Molly when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you.
She's gonna be fine. Me, on the other hand, I'm gonna die from a heart attack of a young age. Well, Joel's not that young. He's like 50. You know, that's still pretty young. time. Ah, I gotcha. There's stuff in there. Don't worry about it, bub. Except for a bell. Ding dong. Ring a ding 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 dong. And a face. Just come in here? Yes, I did. Alright, well, we're going up. I want to break this freaking vase. Alright, guess it's gonna. Doesn't Ellie fucking break it or something?
Ow, shit! Sorry! Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stick off me.
I forgot about that. What a perfectly unbreaking, broken, freaking, bracken. Check the door to see that snake. Are we in the museum already?
Shit.
What is this
place? Well, museum. These things are 100 years old. This is where the zombies come into the picture and they rip out my bones.
Alright, watch your head. Alright, go, go, go! I'm alive!
I'm alive!
I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Uh-oh, Spaghetti-O. You know what? The Last of Us is so fun. I'm having such a blast playing it. I haven't played it in so long, and I'm really glad that I've decided to do a walkthrough. I thought about it a lot, and I was like, it's already, you know, it's already over with, blah, blah, blah. But then the show came out, and boom, relevance. So, yeah, I'm very excited to play more. Sorry, I just kicked the camera. And hopefully we will make it through alive. See you in the next one. Bye!